Hello. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Slight delay. It's only a mic audio though. All right. Let's hope I can get a decent bit through the game. So, we're at this part. And if I remember correctly, I have to get. Okay, so I have to leave. And I think to do that, I have to get back upstairs. So I have to run into here. There. Oh God, where do I go? That went way better than I was expecting. Okay. So here's a door. 5 bells of this chamber ring out. Oh god, I'm never gonna hit this. I'm missing a bell. Missing 3, actually. There you go. I'm a genius. Should have looked at that a bit better. I don't know where to find that again. Anyways, that's a real person over there. The daggers of death flower somewhere in the castle. It apparently is an antique from the Middle Ages. Poison from across the continent. It's said to be crafted to kill demons and monsters. Fascinating, but nobody knows where it is. Now we'll play in Call of Duty. That there's a circle right there. Brutal. Who needs a rifle? Who needs guns? Weak people. Now I'm playing like a resident pro. What a coward would say, guns are for pansies. Ah! Alright. Ethan, I need you to cut your hand off, replace it with this hook. Mask of Rage is 3. Mask of Joy is 1. Mask of Sorrow is 2. And the Mask of Lust is going to be 4. Tower somewhere. I guess that's a... Whew. I actually feel pretty safe here. I don't think the big lady's gonna follow me out here. Down here's where I start to worry. So I can't really kill her. Immediately for the merchant room.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I haven't do anything.
I was just thinking it's the top. This is all an investment, Ethan. I think I would buy such things. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
So now I look at some bats. Pretty sure this. Maybe? It might not be. In that case, I could probably run up there. Go away. I see. I got gun. Gang. That was terrifying. This is 2. Alright, the other one's gonna be 3. One more daughter, which worries me. She's probably gonna show up at the worst time. And this is where I need to go. So I need to go up the stairs where she came from. And then run up to this area. And if she starts following me, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dumitrescu.
Dumitrescu. Door, door. Best bet's going over here. Now, I might be able to get her attention, run all the way around, go upstairs, and just pray to God she doesn't follow me into the side room. It's possible, because she's pretty slow.
Winters!
Oh my God!
What Mother has in store for you.
I'm going back up my safe zone. Christ, that scared the hell out of me. So she's heading upstairs. Sucks. Alright, I'll actually go back up to the roof, go all the way back to the attic, and then go up from there instead. To see if that works out.
Thank you.
feeling like this right here is a safe zone. I don't think she can follow me here. I could barely fit in this. So my hope is that I can go through the top to the Hall of Pleasure without her noticing. Worst case scenario, I'm gonna run back here as quick as I can. Key does this take? I fucked up, used the wrong key. Oh god, I'm back here. I used the wrong key, but that was a good plan. Alright, so for this, I'm just gonna run around, end up back there at the elevator. Did I do the mask yet? Shit. What is this?
Pose for the camera.
All right. Save because I never want to do that again. So there is one way this plan can fail horribly, and that's in the event that she just follows me into the Hall of Pleasure, which is entirely possible. here we go. Let's come up through here. Or that person hiding over there. There's no fall damage in the game. That's good to know. I wish there was a safe spot right here. Because that's a long trek back. Running.
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Go through her before she spawns in. Get to the door. The mystery key. Animation. Unlocked. I'm in. Grab the mask. Alright. That's locked. She can't get in here. Okay. I know where to go. I just want to... Is there anything else in here? There is. There it is. Silver ring. Is that it? Nope. What am I missing? Oh, I might be counting this room over here. Here we go. Armory. Take yourself out, Ethan.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
God.
Mother said stay, but I think you're delicious. Not bad.
Okay, I see what I gotta do.
Ready? How's it feel?
Witch.
I now have all three daughters in my inventory. Sure. How am I gonna do this? Alright, now that the last daughter is taken care of, I'm pretty confident that I can make it to the merchant room, even if she shows up. Oh, I thought that unlocked that. What did that unlock? Any noise? Maybe you gotta mount it over here. Take a look, see at it. Make another one of those. There you go.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Don't say that, Ethan. Fallback plan. Actually, no, if she shows up there, I'm pretty fucked. I'd have to run into the basement, I guess.
Bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Oh, yes.
Got anything?
I saw you eyeing that one.
Kid.
Please come again.
No, okay. There's nothing in here. And now I should be able to leave out the front door with no problem whatsoever.